Recently at a conference in Chicago, Illinois, Maureen Akins, technical manager for TIC gums, talked about ways food processors can identify the same qualities as guar gum without using any or using very limited supplies of guar.
When you're looking for guar replacement in your food products, you actually first have to determine what are the most important functional characteristics that you're trying to replace.
Using the common language of texture from the texture revolution, food developers can define the attributes of texture that they desire in food products before they ever get to the lab bench.
Texture revolution is a roadmap. It's intended to be a device to help you find your way in this product development cycle. And it allows you and all of the members in your cross-functional product development team to speak a common language. And that language is texture.
Now, of course, everybody experiences food and beverages uniquely, but when you have a common language or a common way of describing the attributes that are the most desired, you save a lot of time. So while everyone might not agree on what creamy or what crunchy means to them individually, they can certainly agree on the degrees of which those terms apply to a certain food group.
We have lots of tools on our website to help you find out what could be potential attributes for specific applications. We have already developed many, many attribute maps, and you can use those as guidelines to get you started.
So by using the texture lexicon from the texture revolution, food developers can decide early on what the attributes of texture are that they want and engineer a system specifically for that food group. It's a very useful tool that saves a lot of time in food and beverage development.